Hello friends, I am Rachna. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we can discuss a small topic, total divisible number. These are very small questions. So I think today we can discuss a new topic. Well, my last topic is percentage, that is complete. So I think we can do a very small topic for warm up, just like a tricks. We can see the question paper, a very simple question, but we can't do. Why? Because a small things we can't do. These are not come on the exams, but suddenly we can see, oh, these are at our exam. So I think these are also, you know, about how we can solve these questions a very easy way. That's why I can told you the topic, total divisible number. 1 to 1000, between how many numbers which is divisible by 15? एक से लेके 1000 तक ऐसी कितनी संख्याएं हैं जो 15 से डिविजिबल हैं? देन व्हाट वी कैन डू, 1, 2, 3 एंड सो ऑन 1000. हाउ मैनी नंबर्स बिटवीन देम टू डिविजिबल बाय 15? सो वी कैन डू 1000 एंड डिविजिबल बाय 15. ओके, 6 से 90, 0 and 1 carry, then again 6, 90 and 10. Our answer is 66. 66 numbers are there in between 1 to 1000. Clear? Just like same, another example we can do. 1 to 500. How many numbers are there which is divisible by 27? Now divisible by 27, then we can do 5000 divided by 27. Clear? One figure, 27. Three, two, zero. Then 8, 216, 140. Then again 5, 136. We can do again and again when this is small, this is big. Clear? Divide, so you can, you know about how we can divide the questions. Okay. Now 185 is our answer. 185 numbers are between 1 to 5000 divisible by 27. Now we can do another example, which is this one. A number start with 100. 100 to 500. How many numbers between them which is divisible by 13? Our last questions start with 1. See, 1 and second one is also 1. But number 3 we can do start with 100. Then what we can do? We can solve this in 2 questions. In this one, see this, first we can divide by 100 this one, and second 513. Clear? Ninety-seven. सॉरी नॉट दिस वन. फर्स्ट वी डिवाइडेड बाय 13 इंटू 500, दिस इज 339, देन 110, एंड अगेन वी कैन मल्टीप्लाई बाय 8 एंड 104, देन 38 इज अवर आंसर. एंड देन दिस इज 100 लेस देन 1 लेस करेंगे देन वी कैन डिवाइडेड बाय 13 बिकॉज दिस इज स्टार्ट विद 100. सो वी कैन सी 100 से बिफोर कितने वर्ड्स हैं, हाउ मैनी नंबर्स बिफोर 100. सो 1 to 99 वी कैन चेक. 91, this is 8. Now 500 के माइनस जो 1 to 99 का आएगा आंसर, वो ये आंसर आ गया हमारा 38 एंड दिस इज 7. क्लियर? आई थिंक नहीं हुआ होगा अभी तक. देखिए दोबारा, आई कैन टोल यू 100 to 500, 100 से 500 तक कितने नंबर्स हैं इसके बीच में जो कि 13 से डिविजिबल हैं. फर्स्ट वी कैन फाइंड 100 to 500 इज इक्वल टू 38, बट बिफोर 100 हाउ मैनी नंबर्स इज डिविजिबल बाय 13. This is 1 to 500, we can find 38, 1 to 500, but our question is 100 to 500, so we can do again 99 करके then minus कर देंगे, वो हमारा answer आ जाएगा. Clear? Number 4. Again, we can do similar to this, 1000 to 5000 is divisible by 25. Clear? First, we can find 5000. Here, 2 zeros idhar aa gayi. Our answer is 200. Then we can find 1000 before how many numbers, so we can write 999, one less karenge, then we can divide 13 se. Oh sorry, 25 hai ye, this is 25, 3 ja 75, 249, this is 9, 2, 2, 5, 4, 2, this is 39. Now our answer is 200 minus 39, this will be this one, 161 is our answer. Clear? See one more, these are two types. Type 1, type 2. Okay, see next, type 3. One to 500. How many numbers between them which is divisible by 4 and 6? Now these are two numbers. Last we can do with the one number. Now we can do with the two numbers. Then how we can find? See, first of all we can do LCM of both numbers. 4 and 6 का एलसीएम लेंगे इज इक्वल टू 12. आई कैन डू, सी हाउ वी कैन डू, सी 6 12. ओके, नाउ वी कैन डिवाइड बाय 12 ऑफ दिस नंबर 500. क्लियर? 48 इज अवर आंसर. व्हेन गिवन टू नंबर्स देन वी कैन एलसीएम ऑफ बोथ नंबर्स, आंसर ऑफ एलसीएम वी कैन डिवाइड. क्लियर? सी अनदर ऑफ सेम एज दिस 1 to 1500. How many numbers between them which is divisible by 8 and 13? 8 and 13. What we can do first? We can do LCM of 8 and 13. There is no common factor both of them. Then we can multiply both the numbers. 13. 104. LCM of both numbers are 104. Now we can divide 104 15. Clear? 104. This is 640. 4 pe gaya. 41444. This is our answer. 14. 1 to 1500, how many numbers between them which is divisible by 8 and 13? Then our answer is equal to 14. Clear? I think clear ho gaya hoga. And friends, if you like my video, my rules, my tricks, please, please, please subscribe my channel, share my video with your friends. And if you have any query, any message, which topic do you want? Then comment me, I can reply your messages and make videos. Thank you.